And from Michigan State, wearing number 33 at guard, 6'8" sophomore from Lansing, Michigan, Urban Magic Johnson.
Try to get open early. Carl Nix. Rebound Johnson. Magic Johnson with the ball.
And also in the Olympics in Russia.
Watch him coming across.
Larry Bird took a shot. Little short jumper, and he didn't have any place to go with it.
He got hung in the air. He wanted to give it to Alex, but couldn't get it in.
Johnson to Kelser.
They don't give Magic Johnson a ball until he gets into the offensive end of the court.
Johnson from Kelser. 18-12, Michigan State with the ball and the lead. Magic Johnson from 15, and he loves to hit that backboard.
Offensive end is tough.
Team fouls, both have six. Johnson can't connect, gets his own rebound, and can't score.
Jump.
State scores here. Indiana has to call a timeout.
And Magic Johnson hanging and hitting a 12-footer.
5 minutes left to go for the half.
Kelser off to Johnson, wide open. Kelser completely. Nix way off the mark. Rebound Charles. Johnson, 3-on-1.
Here it comes.
The alley-oop to Greg Kelser.
Reed. And, of course, Miley in the particular. Any kind of offensive structure they have, that's hurt them.
Terry Donnelly.
Not one with anyone.
Johnson. Maneuvering. Hits the little easy five-footer.
Here it is now to Charles.
Michigan State leading by six, 8:45 left.
Offense.
Quick feet. He reacts quickly. They're spreading out. They want to catch Greg Kelser with the ball, try to get a foul on Bird.
Inside, can't hit. Bird rebounds and can't score. Oh, there's a big play.
He's a little bit off balance.
And a foul on Nix. So Indiana State had two golden opportunities. Nix. 7 points, Spartan lead. Trying to run out that clock now. And here goes Johnson. And the foul is on number 30 of Indiana State, Bob Heaton. He can't believe it.
Close back door. Here he is. Heaton waiting on him. When we get back to that underneath, but the rule stays to the airport.
Unless you've been calling all year. Just start calling this.
Left-hand prayer, and he gets it back.
That was almost the kind of shot he beat Arkansas with.
Gilbert inside. Great play by Johnson. He stole the ball. Long pass to Kelser. The coup de grace. Gilbert has his 4.18 seconds. Johnson fouled by Bird as those two great stars collide.
Well, before the game started, Matt. Oh, what a sight right there.
Yeah, what they're saying, play to our potential. Play to our potential. Let's see if we can catch a smile, huh?
They chant that cry on every campus in every sport. Everyone wants to be number one. But only one can make it. And Larry Bird, a great star, congratulates the victors.
Dick, I enjoyed work with you and Billy.
Same here again.
Urban Johnson leads his Michigan State team to the final score, 75-64.